sheep.
Of the 2015 F1 Off-Road Championships here in the Atami Arena. The championship is decided, but the podium is yet to be decided. We'll know in the next 5 minutes. Our drivers are ready. Corner marshals are ready. Good luck, drivers. We're going racing on the sound of the tone. And here we go. AMA number 3 off and rolling. It is A.K. Alowski bringing the field around for the second number spot on the starting grid. Now at the Montecura, right behind him, on the inside, a bit of a pass for Montecura. So now at the Montecura, quickly to the front, followed by Arlowski. Roll both behind him, then it's going to be another great start from Mayfield, from ninth on the grid to fourth. Arlowski having trouble there in front, gets it rolling again. Montecura down the straight, there you go, second spot, roll off, and Mayfield. 40 seconds into this 5 minute AMA number 3. And now I don't want to occur. DQ'd one round of qualifying, almost had another one. That's some tough luck. Able to start third. Trouble in the early lane, but he is out front here in A3. David Rolfoff in second. Driving in yellow. Green and orange number 4. Mayfield in a white and blue number 9. And it's going to be Montezaki, followed by Arlowski, Fair, Taco, Sakura, and Tebow. 110 down.
さあ先頭ゼッケン3番の松倉選手スタート直後のロッシュボードいいよズバッとついて現在先頭キープ、ゼッケン2番の2回ロッシュ選手はその後先頭を待って今順位を落としております。さあゼッケン3番松倉選手
Montecura up and over the table, top he goes, second spot. Here's Rolfoff, he's second by 1.6 seconds. Launch through the rhythm section, it's Montecura. He's in the yellow white, through the wagon wheel he is. Into Kyosho, second spot in the hot pot is Rolfoff. Third spot in the TLR, here's going to be Mayfield. Across the line behind them, it's going to be Montezaki, Arlowski, Bayer, Sakura, Paco, and Tiro. Montecura still in the white race, we got here in Mayfield. Montezaki and Arlowski, nose to tails in the wagon wheel. Cars are bouncing each and every way. Oh, Arlowski in the inside! Montezaki about 2 wheels going on the straightaway. 2:45 left to go.
さあ3番手争い熾烈な中、ライアン・メイフィールド選手、そしてオロスキー選手、マーティン・ベイヤー選手、松崎選手も粘ってはいたんですが、現在順位を落としております。松崎選手は現在8番手、3番手にはメイフィールド選手、そしてオロスキー選手、ベイヤー選手と続く。
Your leader, Kalapa Montecura, with a 2.2-second lead, halfway there, 2.5 down, 2.5 to go. Second spot, David Rolfoff. Rolfoff over the tabletop in the four car. Over around the D-Force corner he goes. Second spot, all side by side here, third, maybe Arlowski in the inside, side by side, maybe Arlowski wheel away. Arlowski trying to make it happen there, cost him both a couple spots, down the straightaway right now. Martin Bayer up to the third spot. Sakura and Arlowski. Round the G-Force corner. Noato Montecura, a year later, his lead, 2.5 seconds. Here comes Rolfoff across the line, separation 2.7. Noato Montecura with lead track in front of him. And Rolfoff break away. Third spot is Bayer, followed by Sakura. Round the G-Force corner, they go with a minute 30 to go.
さあ、トップの松倉選手、そして2番手のデビット選手は2台大きく離れました。3番手争いが熾烈です。各社の順位争いに繋がる後ろで杉浦選手。さあ、3番手争いに狙う杉浦選手、マーティン・ベア選手。なかなかラインを開けないから、さあ杉浦選手どこで行くか、残り時間が1分10秒。
Over to him, come in, go to the G-Force corner with 1 minute to go. Here later is still Montecura. We got a race now. Montecura with a mistake. Rolfoff now all over it. The battle now for the win. Montecura battling here with Rolfoff. Right at G-Force corner. Montecura with a pipe. Oh, shaking it. It's Rolfoff with 40 seconds to go. In the wagon wheel, the battle here. He made number 3. Rolfoff getting hung up on the pipe. That is a huge break here for Montecura with 30 seconds. Montecura builds up a 3 second lead, gave it up, gave Rolfoff new life. Rolfoff trying to close back in with 24 seconds to go. It's Montecura, Rolfoff coming down the straight.